Lemonade stand that Alex got started carries on her tradition today in Wynnewood. Alex's original lemonade stand is open for business at Penn Wynne Elementary School from 10 o'clock this morning until 3 this afternoon. Her family and friends have added more than just the stand there. It now includes food, games, crafts, and music. Last year, Alex's lemonade stand, the original one, raised more than $100,000 for childhood cancer research.